Hey everyone, what's up? It's Billy Crayoni, and I just wanted to pop on here real quick to say, wow, thank you. 2021, even though we've got this whole COVID thing going on, it's been a great year for me because it's my 30th anniversary in the music business. Earlier this year, we had the reissue of my very first single, Girl Hang It Up, that came out back in 1991 on a cassette single. And we also reissued it with some bonus remixes on CD. So that was the beginning of the 30th anniversary. And then we had the milestone album, Toy Friend, orange vinyl. And yeah, it came with a poster too. There's a poster of me inside it. Anyways, yeah, and the vinyl sold out like instantly practically, you know, but the CD is still available at crayonimusic.com and available on all, streaming platforms, Spotify, iTunes, and all that. I don't support none of that, but I know many of you do, but I'm on there, you know. But something I'm just really overwhelmed with right now, this box has over 500 Christmas cards that I received for the month of November and December this year from fans all around the world. I was not expecting this. This has never happened like this. Yeah, probably 50 to 100, you know, and I get regular fan mail throughout the year. You know, I understand, I can relate, but this is just mind-blowing. So I'm just gonna say that from the people that I know, that I recognize, I did open your cards and thank you. The rest of these, I think I'd probably get overwhelmed opening them. So I'm actually gonna treasure these. I'm gonna leave them in this box. I went to Big Lots and I bought this box. And it, as you can see, it's full and it's heavy. I went to Big Lots and bought this box. I'm just gonna treasure these because it's awesome. You know, I mean, there's stuff from all over the world. UK, Mexico, Brazil, United States. It's like crazy. So thank you for making 2021 such a great year for me, being an independent artist, 30 years. And next year, I will have some more surprises for you. All right? Thanks for the support. Check out my Papa Smurf. Woo! Ugly sweater, but nah, I love it. Anyways, Merry Christmas, everyone. Have a great Christmas Eve, great Christmas, Happy New Year, and let 2022 rock it. Peace out.